Hello friends, the objective of this video is to explain you the difference between the waterfall methodology and the agile methodology. Now these two methodologies are on two completely different sides of the spectrum. One is on the predictive side, that means you can predict the output and accordingly deliver your project. And one is on the adaptive side, which is you keep adapting to the customer needs as required and you deliver what is required by the customer. I am going to use a very small and a simple example of a painting to explain you this concept.
I like this diagram particularly to explain you this concept. Look in the first diagram where the user actually has a fairly good idea of how the painting needs to look like and starts by drawing it and finishing it top to bottom. The entire painting becomes clear after the last portion is painted. Look at the picture below. The user starts with a broad idea that he needs a painting with a woman in a particular setting. He then starts drawing the picture entirely, adapting it and changing it as his idea becomes more clear. He finally comes up with a final picture. However, right from the start, the user started getting a feel of broadly what the painting should look like. In the second approach, the user spends less time at the start and keeps adapting to the change. The first approach is the traditional way, that is the waterfall way, and the second approach is the agile way.
I hope you understood what is the difference between agile and waterfall at a high level as far as the predictive and adaptive side is concerned. There is another very good definition that I want you to understand, which comes from a methodology called DSDM.
This is another way of defining agile. This definition is as per DSDM methodology. In the traditional methodology, the scope is always fixed and the cost and time are adjusted to deliver the agreed scope. Agile methodology, as defined by DSDM, fixes the cost and time and use prioritization techniques to prioritize what could be delivered in the given cost and defined time. Quality, of course, remains central in both the approaches. Thus, in the traditional methodology, scope is fixed versus in an agile methodology, cost and time is fixed and it is not negotiable.
So I hope you understood some basic difference between agile methodology and the waterfall methodology. But please do understand that this is only the tip of the iceberg. There is much more to this topic. I do conduct a two-day workshop on the agile methodologies in Mumbai and Pune. Please do attend this workshop to understand the details and the nitty-gritties about agile and the difference of agile and the other methodologies such as the waterfall methodology, the lean, the DSDM, the extreme, etc. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you.